I'm definitely pleased that I went ahead with the magnesium sulphate, because one of the things that we put down to the fact that our miracle boys have survived is the delivery. The delivery went really well. They were born within a minute of each other, and without the magnesium sulphate, I don't know, I'll never know, but we never had any bleeds on the brain, and the fact that went really well, the magnesium sulphate may have contributed to that. It was absolutely the right thing to do amongst many other decisions that were made during the last 20 odd weeks that gave us a marginal gain in terms of helping our boys' survival at the time and then their future, hopefully, as once we leave the hospital. It was like nothing I've ever experienced before. It was like a burning sensation, and I just tried to picture that it was something that I could do with such horrible odds, that it was something that I could actually do to help with the boys' brain function during the delivery, but also hoping that it would help them in the future. We're now a week away from taking our little boys out of the hospital. 158 days we'll have been here, and they look like and are healthy term babies. We're really excited to be taking them home next week.